What is the main reason for you to come here? What is your intent? Why are you here today? That's the question. Results from this.
Oh, right. Okay.
Sir, konjam local kinu vatte. Sir.
Yeah. Here in Pukekaroroi with Village Energy, which is a company that is helping with energy distribution in remote and rural areas in India. And obviously one here, we've got a program that we've set up here in partnership with the local distributor. And with government, and we're just trying to create a solution for more consistent energy distribution. So all the villages, all the houses in the village don't have to go without power. That's what we're trying to solve a problem, and we're really excited to be here.
How
do you feel moving around in this village? What's your feeling?
Very excited. I love the energy. They're always made to feel very welcome. I know that cricket is a religion here, so the passion for the game, I understand the excitement, but always feel like I've got great support, and we as a business coming in and trying to forge a presence in the community to benefit the community, I think it's all really, really positive.
Please subscribe New Waves.